Piazza Palermo. We are here today in Piazza Verdi, in front of Teatro Massimo, in order to support the creation of a single school in the Gaza Strip. This initiative has been created by the Italian NGO CIS, International Cooperation South South, with Congas, Piccolo Teatro Patafisico, Associazione Tanto di Cappello, e Alcuzza, la Casa della Cultura Araba. What we are doing today is trying to raise awareness about the situation in the Gaza Strip and to help this group of young guys to set up their first circus school. Because Gaza Strip is under siege and it's not easy for them to get trainings and to get materials and to get tools in order to build up their own school. They started by watching YouTube videos and with the help of some foreigner friends, and now we arrived at the point that they had a physical place, they painted, and they have different tools donated by the Italians, and they need still support in order to make their school better. And this is our dream, and we hope and we think that Circus can overcome all the difficulties, all the barriers, and all the wall. Thank you very much.